guys, and in this video I'm going to tell you about how to fix your headlight washer problem. And I came across this problem myself some time ago, guys, when I bought this BMW, and today I'm going to tell you an easy fix how you can fix it and how you can detect if there is a problem if your headlight washer is not working and you need a technical help. I got back home. This doesn't matter because anyway I will tell you how you can check your head washers. So first thing, guys, is ask someone to go to the front of your car and get into the car and try to squeeze head washers off your windscreens. Ask that person who is in front of the car, listen at first at the one headlamp, whether he hears the sound coming from front lamp washers, which is built in into the front bumper, and then ask him to listen to another pump, whether it's working and whether he can hear the sound coming from that washer, guys. If he doesn't hear any sound, then we still have a chance to fix it easy fix it, which I will tell you at the end of this video. But if he hears the sound at least coming from one washer, guys, this means that another washer is broken and you will need to change it, and this will be rather costly, because to change head washer or engine for head washer, it will require you to remove all front bumper, guys. And this is exactly what I thought what happened with my car. However, when I was pressing head washer and my friend was listening in front, he didn't hear any sound. So if that person in your case doesn't hear any sound, that's a good news, guys, because there is an easy fix. But before you guys run to some service and you already start buying pump or some engine for your headlight washer pump, guys, I would recommend you to go to some service, any service at all, and do a diagnostics of your car. Diagnostics test will tell you exactly what is wrong with your car. If that engine is not working, it will tell why it's not working, and maybe there could be another problem rather than engine not working. There could be a circuit breaker not working, or some chip problem, or some ECU problem, and so on and so forth, because BMW has a lot of computers. That's why I would recommend you to not straight away jump and run and buy front light head washer, guys. And now let's get into the easy fix, and this easy fix is to do with car itself, with how car is built and how it works. It is a little bit illogical, because for me I was a little bit stressed out when it happened to me, but let's get into it and I will show you an easy fix. And this fix is also in your case, then you are also lucky, the same as me was in my case, guys. And if you find this video useful, leave a like and don't forget to subscribe. And now let's get into the easy fix. And when you are in your car, you can see that your light, as you can see, your light switch is in automatic state, which means that it is turned to the left. What you need to do is turn it to the right to be on daylight, and once it will be on daylight, your headlight washers will work, guys. So make sure that it is on daylight, not on automatic state.